Hi guys, it's Heather here at the Kraaft Shaak, and I am showing you today's this month's kit. It is the April altered album kit, and I just got everything in, so I wanted to show you what comes in it in case you're curious. You'll get one of these bookmark albums, and I'm going to go ahead and open it so you can see what it's like. It comes to you shrink wrapped like this, so you don't lose anything, and it's not going to get dirty or anything like that, so it's quite cool. It is a chipboard album, and it does have a magnetic closure right here in the front. It has the two rings that they're just so easy to separate. You just go like that, and you can take the whole thing apart and work on each page individually. And then it has that magnet already in there, so you'll cover it up. And then it has the cover, front cover, and then six pages that are all uniquely shaped. It's pretty snazzy. This one has rounded corners with a tab on the top. And then, of course, the back cover, which holds the cover for you, the front clasp. So that's pretty neat. We're just in time for Mother's Day, too. And then, of course, you have the stamp set that comes with it. It is a B-size stamp set, so that means it is on a 4x4 cover sheet, and it has these really cool, this distressed butterfly and all this. It's very hot right now. It says dream, and it says all things are possible to those that believe, and the heart and the butterfly, so that's pretty cool. Of course, you're going to also get some accessories. I'm going to show you those before I show you the paper. The accessories are going to come in an assortment of wooden veneer shapes. These are all different sizes. They're different shapes, flowers, butterflies, hearts, birds, arrows, different types of flowers. You're going to get an assortment of these, so I can't guarantee that you'll have these particular shapes, but you'll definitely have an assortment of these types of shapes. I'm not going to give everybody, you know, one person all arrows or anything like that, so I'll make sure that you get a good assortment, and I'm going to try to give you between 5 and 8 of those, 5 at the very minimum, but I'm pretty sure I'm going to give you some extras. So then you'll get 2 yards of this hemp baker's twine, which is really cool, very fashionable, and it's 2 whole yards of that. You'll also get 3 of the sparkles. Well, let's see if you can see that. 3 sparkle flourishes. And these are, of course, adhesive and on this carrier sheet. And you just lift it up and you can attach it to any of your pages. You're also going to get 3 of these resin flowers in teal that match great with the paper I'm going to show you. And then this is really fun because not everybody understands these or knows what they're for. But these are actually little plastic pouches that you can use to add a photo and protect your photos, or you could add some bling inside of there, maybe even some glitter, and seal it up, and then you've got a little pouch that you can put over the top of something. There's some great ideas that you can do with these. This white thing here is actually the adhesive strip. When you pull that white thing off, you can deal with that, but we're going to go over how to use these in the show on Kraaft It Live, so if you're not familiar with how to use those, you'll be able to see it if you just check out my YouTube channel, Kraaft Shaak, on YouTube, or if you watch the show Kraaft It Live. The other thing I wanted to tell you is that there are 4 different sizes. This one large here is a 4x4, a 4x3, a 3x3, and I believe a 2x2. And that's the finished size of what they are after they are used. Okay, then you're going to get 4 pieces of cardstock. This is all white core cardstock, so you can sand it and manipulate it and get all kinds of cool stuff. You can emboss it, everything. And you're going to get these 4 colors, which are bamboo, sweet leaf, desert sand, and juniper. And they all match. They're all very well coordinated with the 2 designer papers that you're going to get from the Skylark Close to My Heart pack. And you're going to get this great side with all the birds fluttering around. It's a great layered piece. You can see text behind here in this flowers. It looks as if it was a mixed media art piece, but it's all on your paper. So that's quite cool. And then of course the second side looks just like that with the coordinating zip strip. And it all goes well together. This is your kit, your altered album for April. and these are all the things you're going to get. So how do you order yours? Go to craftshaak.com and click on the April Altered Album April Kit. Thank you. Have a great day. Bye-bye.